As high as you want it. If you get it too high, you can bring it back down. 1376. Higher than the price of the sofa, lower than the price of the check. Okay, right back here. Right back here. There you go. Now, you have a price there of $13.72. Is that lower than the price of that chest? Oh, is it ever? But it may be... I'm worried about this. Is it higher than the price of the sofa? No, $1,500. Thank you, Ryan. Folks, there's more Price is Right coming up. Stay tuned for more Pricing Games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right. Rod, will you fetch us another player, please?
I will do it with great glee, Bob. How about MM? That's Myrna McAlore. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
She's on her feet. She's out in the aisle, and here she comes. On the high loop. Right down here to this end of contestants' row. And then we're ready to see the next item up for bid.
It's a great new treadmill. On Sports Chart America, this premium treadmill features health club quality and performance. Look and feel better as you enjoy the convenience of working out in the comfort of your own home from Sports Art America. And to the winner of the treadmill goes a supply of pain relief patches. The Icy Hot Patch provides concentrated pain relief that goes on icy to dull the pain and gets hot to relax it away for hours of relief. Use as directed.
And thou art bidder number one, Myrna.
$900!
She bids $900, and here's Colin.
$999, Bob.
$999, Alta.
$300.
$300? All right, Sean.
$1,000.
$1,000. The actual retail price is $13.99, and the winner is Sean. Sean, will you come up here on the stage? Sean has won his way out of contestant's row, much to the delight of his friends from UCLA. Howdy.
I've been watching you for 18 years.
Good for you, Sean. Good for you. Now, a man who has watched our show for 18 years deserves this. A new truck.
Sean, it's a Ford Ranger XL. The point of no return begins when you drive off in this courageous 4x2 truck. Built to pursue the path of thrilling good fun. Comes with 5-speed automatic overdrive transmission and air conditioning plus stereo with single CD player. The Ford Ranger.
That's a Ford Ranger. And since you've watched for 18 years, we'll add these prizes too.
Oh, wake up to the sleek look of this stylish radio. Features dual alarm and FM digital tuning for precise reception. Other features include snooze button and sleep mode. Next, we have this retro-inspired mini fridge. It's ideal for the office, dorm room, or road trip. Holds the equivalent of 6 soda cans. Relax with 6 of nature's most comforting sounds with this acoustic relaxation machine, including spring rain, mountain stream, and ocean waves. Helps to release stress and acts as a natural sleep aid. Next, this contemporary space-saving spice rack is compact and easily accessible. It's a way to keep 16 of your favorite spices right at hand.
And let me tell you, Sean is not fooling around at UCLA. He is a math major, a mathematics major. Now, Sean, you know the game, do you not? Watched for 18 years.
Explain it to me again.
You're a math major. You've got to be pretty bright. And you can't remember Switcheroo?
Tell me.
All right, I will. You see these numbers here? Each of those numbers belongs in one of these prices. You see these open slots here? You're going to put those numbers in those slots. Hopefully you'll get them all right, and you'll win every prize there. But you'll win any one that you get right. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Any questions?
No.
Are you a pretty fast worker?
I'll try.
You have 30 seconds. Go. Go. Now, 30 seconds is a lot longer than you might think. 14,815. You still have 20 seconds. Stay cool. Hang loose. You still have 10 seconds. All right, now you can look them over. You have 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right, step back here now, Sean. Step right back here by me. Now, don't whine out there. How do we know? How many does he have right? 2. You have 2 right. Now, you could quit right now and know that you're going to win 2 prizes. One of them may be the truck. But if you wish, we'll give you another 30 seconds, and you can make some changes.
I'll go ahead and make some changes.
He will make some changes. 30 seconds. Go. Seconds. Now you had that up there once before. 8 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up. Now your biggest problem in this game seems to be whether the 1 or the 8 belongs up here, right? You had the 1 up there, you put the 8 up there, then you put the 1 back on the end. You remember?
Yes,
you weren't
sir.
Paying attention, but you did. How many does he have right now?
Oh!
Now I'm afraid to look. He needed this. Sean, you have flunked Switcheroo. I'm sorry. Thank you. We're trying desperately, and we will again after this message. Now, I want to remind you folks that this Thursday at 8, 7 Central, we're going to have another Price is Right primetime special. And this time, folks, we're going to salute the men and women of the United States Army. And as always, with our specials, we're going to have lots of fun and some spectacular prizes. So remember, watch us this Thursday at 8, 7 Central. All right, Rod, from this vast throng, will you call a name, please?
The name is Casey Gates. Come on down, Casey. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Stacy Gates, a baseball player. Stacy Gates, a baseball player for a high school out in Orange County. Which high school is it?
Estancia. Yeah.
It is a pleasure to have you and your teammates with us. Now, may we see the next item up for bid?
The Price is Right train's bringing out that next prize. It's a cozy glider with ottoman. Town Square's Cuddle Chair Glider is handcrafted from the finest U.S. hardwood by American craftsmen. Extra comfort and durability from Town Square Furniture.
And you get to bid first, Casey.
$550, Bob.
He bids $550, and I want to hear from Myrna.
What's his bid?
He bid $550.
$750.
$750. Colin?
$799, Bob.
$799. Alta?
$825.
Now, this is the last game that we're about to go into, and it is possible that Colin will not win his way up here. So I want to say, does this young man not look like a recruiting poster of the Marine standing up there in that dress uniform? I mean,
he looks
every inch a Marine, doesn't he? Yeah. Now, The actual retail price of that prize is $900, and Alta is the winner. Alta is the winner. And this is where Alta is going to play her pricing game. Let's see what we have for Alta.
A handy electric scooter. The Rascal Candy Apple Scooter by Electric Mobility has 12-inch wheels and travels up to 8 miles per hour with just one-hand control for easy starting and steering from Electric Mobility.
And Alta loves that scooter. She wants that scooter, and I want her to have that scooter, and she'll have that scooter if she chooses the right price for it.
Oh, boy.
$4,525 or $3,831. Which one is the right price? $4,525, she believes, is the right price. She wants that scooter.
She got it. She got it. She got the scooter. Take her back there. Put her on. Take her back. Go on. Get back there.
Can she operate it herself? Now, not too fast. There she goes. Alta. No, Alta. No, Alta. No. Alta, no. Go that way, Alta. We'll have our showcase showdown after this message.
Closed captioning paid for in part by the following.
I de-ice my iced tea.
Sensitive teeth? Stop the pain. Just change your toothpaste to dentist-recommended Sensodyne.
That's easy.
Stop the pain with Sensodyne.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive a kitchen card. Enjoy the casual convenience of this stainless steel top cuisine card from Home Styles. Home furnishings for today's lifestyle from Home Styles. And Capresso Ultima, convenient semi-automatic coffee and espresso cappuccino machine. Brings you authentic crema espresso and coffee without the guess and mess from Capresso. Now here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
And here's Ryan to spin the big wheel. Go, Ryan. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. And Ryan has ended up with 20 cents. Ryan's going to spin again. There she goes. 20 cents plus 55, 75 cents total. Very good. Your spin, Sean. Our mathematician from UCLA. Go for it. Here he goes. He could probably figure the odds on all the different spins. Oh! 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 A nickel. Spin it again. Spin it again. Here's his second spin. He got a nickel in his first spin. And spin number two, 95 cents. You have a dollar right over there. Spin that wheel out. Spin that wheel out. Now, let it go. Big spin. Alta is going to try to tie Sean. Has she done it? No, not this time. 90 cents. Get a dime. You need a dime. There she goes. Started on 90 cents, got all the way around, and that's all. Thank you, Alta. Back over here, Sean. Over here, Sean. Come to me, Sean. One spin. Go, big. All the way around, or it doesn't count if you don't get spin again. That's fine. You have $1,000. You have a place in the showcase. Is he going to win more money? No. But he'll be in the showcase following this announcement. The top winner in our showcase is Sean, and the runner-up in our showcase is Kelsey, and this is showcase number one.
This showcase is filled with tragedy. For instance, it's a tragedy when in the final seconds of the big game there's a power outage while you're watching your new big screen TV. You'll never look at television the same way again with this 55-inch high-definition television with Tuner. With its widescreen frame, it's like having your own movie theater in your home. And it's a real tragedy when they decide to shut off your water while you're filling your new hot tub. Relax in a beachcomber hot tub. Create your own private outdoor living space with seating space for up to 8 adults and a high-performing water cleaning system from beachcomberhottubs.com. But the worst tragedy is when you come to The Price is Right and you overbid on a brand new ski boat. From Rhinell Beechcraft, the affordable 18-foot, 185 open-bow ski boat, ideal for great family vacation fun. Comes with a 3.0 Mer Cruiser engine and trailer. The showcase filled with tragedy can be yours if the price is right.
Sean, do you want to bid or pass?
I'll bid.
You will bid what, Sean?
$28,000
is his bid. Elsie, look at your showcase.
Your showcase begins with an elegant new bedroom. Highsmith Furnish presents your award-winning school-turned bedroom group from the circa 1850 collection. Featured details include swirly ash pearl and cherry crossbandings from Highsmith Furniture. And there's beautiful bedding ensemble, custom-designed lavender field bedding, features a soft print, matching sheets, plus two sets of 100% Egyptian cotton sheets from Custom Designs, a division of Spring Industries. And a comfy mattress set for a comfortable night's sleep and a wake up to great mornings. It's a Lady Englander's Velvet Touch Sleep Set. Created with your active lifestyle in mind from Englander's Sleep Products. And for nights spent away from home, you can pick up this terrific new luggage. American Tourister's Forest & True Collection combines fashion, form, and function. Corner protectors add durability and large pockets keep you organized. American Tourister, tough luggage for a tough world. And that new luggage will really come in handy on your wonderful trip to Denmark. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Copenhagen, Denmark for a six-night stay at a luxury hotel. Enjoy fine accommodations and friendly service and through Danish hospitality. The showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Elsie, what do you bid on your showcase?
$12,500.
We'll be right back. Kelsey bid $12,500 on her showcase, and the actual retail price is $16,351, a difference of $3,851. Sean bid $28,000 on his showcase. Actual retail price, $26,298. You're over. You're the winner, Kelsey. And Kelsey knows it. And there she goes. Bob Barker reminding you, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
I'm Molly Cooney for the latest live breaking news and our exclusive Super Doppler forecast. Watch News Channel 8 at noon. And thanks for making News Channel 8 number one.
The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.